Blow the candle, repel while it's chasing someone, and find paranormal with the EMF.
Okay, let's go.
And the name is Dorothy. Where's the breaker?
Did you find it?
The breaker's far back. I'm going there now.
Just one sign, give it to me.
Give us a sign. Make your presence known to us.
It's Dora.
Don't say the name, please. Give us a sign. Touch something. That's not the sign I asked for, but thank you. She's been throwing stuff. I don't know where. Touch something. Who turned on the light, by the way?
In the staircase, that was me. Anybody near the door? Oh. Yes, where? I don't know, I just heard it.
EMF 5 here. Finish confirmed.
Confirmed 5.
Where's the camera?
He's placing it on the table over there.
Just open this door.
Here. This door.
Oh. There's another
one
door.
1 degree.
Okay. Go with the. Yeah, go over there in that room. Is he in there? These are 5 fingers.
Let me replace the camera.
No, it's in this room. It's not over there.
Okay.
So the book is prime, the camera on this table prime.
We know EMF. We know EMF. We don't care.
I'm leaving the demo.
Did you guys turn off the light?
Nope.
Yes, on the stairs. Yes, you did.
But wait, I don't need to check it. We have it confirmed already.
So that was a 10. 60 nice. Seconds ago.
Yeah,
dots. Fingerprints. Dots. That's a Gorio. Well,
that was fast.
Fingerprints, dots, and as well.
Candle.
Oh, yeah, 5.
Smudge while chase.
EMF 5. We needed to get it to blow the candle.
I'll take that.
Smudge, yeah, me
too. Oh, this one there, this one there.
Anything else we need? I'll bring a crucifix.
Photo and salt, if you have the space.
Yeah, space for one salt.
Nice. You don't have a photo?
No.
Okay, let me take one.
Have this candle. Did you just blow out the candle? No. Forgotten the name. I don't have a camera anymore.
Where's the salt here? Oops.
What did I want to check again? Oh yeah, the name.
Don't.
Why? Are you scared? Dorothy Jones! Show yourself!
Jones!
She's walking! She's walking! Shut up! Wait! I can... The footsteps!
Smashed it! Run!
Yeah, dude!
Master!
I'm completely in the dark, help me out. Which way do I turn, which way do I go? Should be near the stairs. Okay, I found the stairs.
We still need candle.
Okay, made it out.
Use the fucking candle. She was not inside the room, she was in the hallway. She came against, towards me. I smudged her while she was on me, and I ran through her upstairs. She followed me. She despawned in front of my eyes. She almost got me. I gave up already.
She followed you. I'm glad. I was running around the corner, and
yeah, she was following me. She was right next to me.
Circle. So yeah,
she essentially already had me killed, and then she just gave up.
By the way, I don't think she spawned in the hallway because I was in the room and broke all of line of sight by going into the hallway.
I mean, she was at the corner here. Like, if you go, if you see the stairs and then go north, at the corner, she spawned there.
No, no, I was in the room where the candle is now, and there, okay. I was in vision. But then
she just
went out of
the candle.
Room.
Okay.
I went out of the room, and then to the right in the small chamber, and then I lost, broke line of sight, so it was not the hallway.
Okay.
Yeehaw!
Wait, drugs.